everybody. My name is Drupal and today I am going to be telling you all what is AutoDraw and I am going to be making a presentation on AutoDraw in front of you guys. So let's start. Yes, and this will be the home page for AutoDraw. These are the tools to draw in AutoDraw. I am going to be explaining all these tools in detail. This is the select tool. With the select tool we can select the image and place it anywhere on the screen. Well, now first we will draw the image. For that we can use this option known as auto draw. Once we select the option auto draw, any picture we draw comes on the screen. Now suppose I want to draw a flower. So the flower has a circle. See, as you all see, my drawing is already messy, but don't worry about that. So as you all can see, my drawing was little dirty, but when you go up here, you can see the AI has guessed these drawings and given us a thing. So this will be the flower I'm selecting. So look, now we've drawn an image. Now we are going to be looking at the option select. So in the option select, we can select the image and place it anywhere on our screen. Suppose I want to place it in the center, so I keep it in the center. Now the circle will help us to rotate the flower. We can keep it in any direction we want. And this squares will help us to enlarge the picture. So the opposite sides get enlarged both. So if I drag it here, this will also get enlarged. And if I bring it down, this also get decreased. Now I am going to be showing you the next tool named Draw. This is the tool named Draw. In the draw, it will be like auto draw, but it doesn't have AI. In the draw tool, we will have to draw on our own. Now suppose, look how I will draw this flower without AI. So I first draw this circle. The AI only modifies the things, but doesn't give you the result. So in this, you will have to do it very carefully. Here, as you all can see, not like auto draw, any flowers or any things have not come on this tab. That is how draw works. We are going to be learning about the next symbol named type. Well, on type, we can type anything on the screen on any way. Suppose I want to type from here and write flower. So yeah, look at here. F-L-O-W-E-R. You can choose the style you want for writing. As anything, since the default is Roboto Mono, it will be like that. You can also choose the size. Default is 48, which is this. Now let's go to the next tool, fill. In the fill tool, it is like the filling the color on the shape, just like you do in MS Paint, taking the bucket and filling inside. This is also the same. You can take any color you want, keep it inside the thing, just like this. You can take orange, keep on the petals, yellow for the border, anything you like. Next, let's learn about the shapes tool. In the shapes tool, these three shapes were the default: the circle, the square, the triangle. The circle will be the default one selected and you can use it for drawing, keeping it. The square can also turn into a rectangle. From the starting one, look, this is a rectangle and this will become a square. This is the zoom tool. Here you can choose the percentage for zooming: 200%, 150, 100. And this is the undo tool. If you do any mistake, you click on this and the back it goes. Now I will make a presentation, so watch this. So now what I want to do is, I want to make a beautiful nature scenery with grass laying bottom, flowers and butterflies. and a beautiful presentation has been happened here. Now, if you want to share this presentation to your friends, all you have to do is go to the three dots here, these three dots. You'll have to click on share. It will show like this, preparing to share. Yes, now we have to copy the link which shows us copy link here. I'm copying the link and the link has been copied. So thank you guys for watching this video. Hope you like it.
Do you want to have a quick peek into our QT Learn classrooms? Here's your chance. Register now only for ₹99 and see how coding can be so much fun.